on the paper.
Jeffrey.
Jeffrey Barrido. Okay, man, you got a first bottle of wine. It's yours. So why are we here tonight? We have two reasons to invite you for this party. First of all is, of course, my birthday party. My birthday is next Friday, but as the hall was not available next week, so we did it a week earlier. So means I can keep on drinking till Friday. And another reason is that Anna and me, we made our own corporate. So as you all know, Anna is an insurance broker. She's also a mortgage agent. Not long ago, I got my license as a mortgage agent as well. And last year in April, we decided to make a corporate. So our corporate name is Anna Wynn Financial Services Incorporated. What is our goal? Our goal is to help people. Help people get good protection for themselves, for their families. Help people save money from taxes, and also help people to give their children a good education. So tonight we are very lucky because we have some amazing speakers here in our midst from the insurance company. The first speaker is Jeff Willis. He's an associate, he's a developer, and he helps Anna and me to get you away to better living. So I want you to welcome Jeff Willis with a big applause. Jeff, stage is yours.
Thank you.
Hey, you don't let me down. If you only you, I'll be around. Don't make me blue. Hey, you are the one. I feel so blind. Please let's go on. Discover the love we'll find. Hey, you never let go. Hope that you dream. If you wanna know what is love mean. What is love mean? Hey, you, now that we're one, our life has begun. We've lots of fun, and we'll go on forever. Hey, you, show me the way. Give me your heart. Please let me stay. It's you that I want. Hey, you, I've been so blind. I've been so blind. Please let go on. Discover the love. Hey, you never let go. Hold on to dreams. If you want to know what is love mean, what is love mean?
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. It's time for our second speaker, Gary Levy.
and run. My from heaven, that is what you we are. You're a gift from above, and you're my guiding star. Later on that day, they told us from you, don't make me surprised, I didn't know what to do. There you were, the angel in my dream. My heart racing faster than a train and a scream. My angel from heaven, that is what you told me are. You're a gift from above.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I hear there are more. Okay. Well, we're going to have another singer. She's a bit nervous. And she asked if she can read the lyrics from the paper. So I said, well, for once, I agree. So please, Hervé, it's all yours.
What's your name? third around. The other way around. Riley, come here. What is your name, sir?
That is the problem with hypnosis. Not everybody you can hypnose, and it's very difficult when they're under hypnosis to make them do what you want. Okay, so at my command, you're going to lift up your left arm. Lift up your left arm now. Lift up your other left arm. Your arm, not your...
Ow.
Now, bark like a dog. I said, bark like a dog. What can I just make this gentleman do? Nothing is working. Okay, make the sound of a pigeon. Pigeon! This is Thanksgiving. Okay, now stand up, sir. We're going to make you fly. Come on, stand up. Now, fly like a bird. Not like a turkey, like a bird. Finally. Okay, stop. Now jump like a kangaroo. That's a zombie kangaroo, ladies and gentlemen. Well, it's like nothing more to do, I think. You know what? Make the sound of a frog. A frog. Oh, yes. It doesn't work. Okay. Let's see if I can make him awake. Please sit down on the chair. When I snap three times with my finger, you will wake up. And you will not remember anything of what you did.
So when do we start?
Ladies and gentlemen, Ted Fields, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Christ, my dear, it's almost the hour. Take my jacket, put on my shoes. Get out the door, feel the morning blues. The morning blues. Living like a zombie, walking like a zombie. Days go by, and nights are through. Deep inside, feeling black, black and blue. Feeling black, black and blue. After the newsstand, it's on my way. Line up for coffee smells like a bouquet. Waiting for the subway every day is the same. Squeezing against people is part of the game. Walking to my desk, looking at that file. Feeling empty, trying to smile. Trying to smile. Living like a zombie, walking like a zombie. Days go by, and now it's
call out the old chap of brainless down to the bar. Killing some brain cells, cells of desire.
Scratch a check, no, no thanks to me, come back. Tomorrow's early morning gives no time to relax. No time to relax.
Living like a zombie, walking like a zombie. Days go by, and nights are good, even night.
Feeling black, black and blue. Feeling black and blue.
Ladies and gentlemen, who was the best zombie? We have Nathan. Who votes for Nathan? Here is Nathan. Okay. We have Yuki. We have... Who we have? Who we have? Noah! And we have... Green Green!
Get you find the time.
gotta find a nice girl to dance with.